हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू मेहदी इंग्लिश स्कूल. माई सेल्फ नीलोफर मिस एंड दिस टूडेज ऑनलाइन लेक्चर इज फॉर द क्लास टू दैट यू ऑल नो. एंड विच सब्जेक्ट आई एम टेकिंग? येस, दिस इज द मैथमेटिक्स लेक्चर. सो एज यू नो स्टूडेंट्स दैट वी आर जस्ट कंटिन्यू द ऑनलाइन सेशन. सो दिस इज द मैथमेटिक्स लेक्चर. एंड नाउ as you know that we start our lecture with the quote. So this is the quote of the day, that success comes in cans, not in can'ts. Cannots, right? So if you just remove t from the I can't, just remove t from it, so it is I can. I can't become I can. So always you have to say to yourself, yes, I can these things. So this way students, you just have to encourage yourself. No, nothing is impossible for you. Everything you can do it. Everything you have to say that yes, I can. So here is chapter number 8. Let's start the revision of it. So first of all, let's start the revision of the previous topic first. Then we will start the today's topic. So here is the revision of the previous lecture. So students, as I told you that we had complete this two rows and last two row you have to complete into the homework. So I hope you all completed this homework, this all the sums in the homework you completed. I hope this. So I solved this two rows of this sum for you. So please check your answer with my answer. I hope that your answer will match with my answer. So let's start solving this sum. So here is 4 fourza. So 4 fourza is equal to 16. So I put 6 under the ones column and the 1 will move as a carry forwarded number at the tens column. Now again, 4 ones are. So 4 ones are 4 plus 1 we have to add, which is carry forwarded number. So 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. So what is the answer? Check your answer. If it is 56, that it is a right answer. Now the next sum here, 8 ones are. So 8 ones are is equal to 8. 8 ones are 8. Then 8 nines are. 8 nines is equal to how much? So 8 nines is equal to 72. 8 nines 72. So the answer is 728. What is the answer? I hope you are getting this answer. The next sum here is 3 eights. So 3 eights is equal to 24. So I can write 4 under the ones column and 2 will move as a carry forwarded number. Now 3 fourza. 3 fourza is equal to 12 plus 2 you have to add into the 12, which is carry forwarded number. So 12 plus 2 is equal to 14. So here the answer is 144. I hope you all check the answer and it is correct also. 6 fives are. So 6 fives are is equal to 30. So from the 30 I write 0 under the ones column and 3 will move as a carry forwarded number at the tens column. Now 6 ones are. So 6 ones are is equal to 6 plus 3 you have to add. So 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. So what is the answer? Answer is 9090. Next sum here is 6 sevens. How much it is? 6 sevens are 42. So you have to write 2 under the ones column and 4 will move as a carry forwarded number at the tens column. Here you can see. Now 6 twos are. So 6 twos are is equal to 12. Plus 4 you have to add into the 4. So 12 plus 4 is equal to 16. So what is the answer? Answer is 162. This is the answer. Now the next one, 4 2s are. So 4 2s are is equal to 8 and 4 4s are is equal to 16. Here you can see 4 2s are 8 and 4 4s are is equal to 16. So the answer is 168. This is the answer. Now the next one, 3 3s are. So dear students, 3 3s are is equal to 9 and 3 8s are is equal to 24. So the answer is 249. And I want to say something to you right now, that this all the sums and this chapter is totally based on the table. So if you learn and write the table, so you can easily solve the sum. This all the sums you can see, if you know the table very well, you can easily solve the sum. Tables is a compulsory and table is a base for this chapter. So please, I request to you all, learn and write the tables, because table is very helpful to you in this chapter to solve the sums. Now last sum, 1 8s. So 1 8s is equal to 8 and 1 4s is equal to 4. So here this worksheet is complete. You have to note down this worksheet into the homework and check the answer. If it is correct, then okay. If it is not correct, then please make correction in this. So here is the worksheet is complete. Now here is the today's topic, which is question number 2 of the exercise 8D, and here is the heading of this question number 2, regroup mixed practice tens and ones. So this is the question number 2 of the exercise 8D. So let's start. Here is the sum number A. Here is the mixed practice is this. Sometimes we have to regroup the ones. Sometimes we have to regroup the tens. So here is the sum number A, which is 3 3s. Here you can see 3 3s is equal to how much? 3 3s is equal to 9. And then tens value is 6. So 3 6s is equal to 18. Here is 3 6s 18. So here is the sum number A, which is 189. If you still not complete this exercise in the fair book, so please note down this exercise into the fair book, or those students who completed already, so please write down the sums into the rough book 2 times for the revision or the practice also. Now the sum number B is 3 8s. So 3 8s is equal to 24. So from this I can write 4 under the ones column and 2 under the at the tens column as a carry forwarded number. Now 3 2s. Here is 3 2s is equal to 6. 3 2s is equal to 6 plus 2, we have to add this 2, which is carry forwarded number. So 3 2s are 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So the answer of the sum number B is 84. What is the answer? 84. Now the question number C is that. So here is 3 4s. So 3 4s is equal to 12. So from this I can write 2 under the ones column and 1 will move as a carry forwarded number. Here you can see. Now 3 6s. So 3 6s is equal to 18 plus 1, we have to add into the 18. This 1 is a carry forwarded number, we have to add into the 18 number. So 6 3s are 18 plus 1 is equal to 19. So the answer is 192. What is the answer? 192. Now the sum number D. Here is 6 3s. So 6 3s is equal to 18 So I can write 8 under the ones column, and the 1 will move as a carry forwarded number at the tens column. Now 6 8s are 48 plus 1 is equal to 49. So the answer for the question number D is 498. Now the next sum is E. Now here is 5 7s are. So 5 7s are is equal to 35. So 5 I can write under the ones column, and 3 will move as a carry forwarded number. Here you can see. Now again 5 7s are is equal to 35. So 35 plus 3 is equal to 38. So for this question number E, and the answer is 385. What is the answer? 385. Now the sum number F is 2 2s are. So 2 2s are is equal to 4, and again here 2 2s are is equal to 4. This is very simple sum. So the sum's answer is 44. Now the sum number G is 3 6s are. So 3 6s are is equal to 18. So I can write 8 under the ones column, and 1 will move as a carry forwarded number. Now here is 3 2s are. So 3 2s are 6 plus 1 we have to add, which is carry forwarded number. So the answer for the sum number G is 78. Now the sum number H is 4 7s are. So 4 7s are is equal to 28. So I can write 8 under the ones column, and 2 I can write as a carry forwarded number on the tens column. Now 4 3s are. So 4 3s are is equal to 12. So 12 plus 2 is equal to 14. So 3 4s are 12 plus 2 is equal to 14. So this way we can write a 14. So the answer for the sum number H is 148. Now the sum number I is 7 2s are. 7 2s are is equal to 14. So I can write 4 under the ones column, and 1 will move as a carry forwarded number. Now here is 7 4s are. How much it is? 7 4s are is equal to 28 plus 1 is equal to 29. So here for the sum number I, the answer is 294. This is the answer. Now the sum number J is 6 1s are. So 6 1s are is equal to, now the next sum is sum number J. Now here is the sum number J, 6 1s are. So 6 1s are is equal to 6. Then the next one, 6 7s are, which equal to 42. So the answer for the sum number J is 426. Now the sum number K is 4 4s are. So 4 4s are is equal to 16. I can write 6 under the ones column, and the 1 will move as a carry forwarded number. Now 4 8s are is equal to 32 plus 1 we have to add. So the answer for this sum number K is 336. So the I have worksheet for you. So let's start it. A and B I will solve right now, and C and D is homework for you. You have to solve this sum by yourself. Here is a 7 3s are. 7 3s are 21. So here is, I can write 1 under the ones column, and 2 is a carry. 7 1s are 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. So the answer is 91. Now 3 9s are. 3 9s are is equal to 27. So you can write 7 under the ones column, and 2 will move as a carry forwarded number. Now 3 1s are. 3 1s are 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So the answer is 57. Next one is 8 2's are. So 8 2's are is equal to 16. So you can write down 6 under the ones column and so here is 8 2's are 16. So I can write 6 under the ones column and 1 is a carry forwarded number. Now 8 1's are. So 8 1's are 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So the answer is 96. Now here is 2 4's are. So 2 4's are is equal to 8 and 2 1's are is equal to here is a 2 4's are 8. So here I write 8 under the ones column and 2 1's are is equal to 2. So the answer is 28. Now here is 3 3's are. So 3 3's are is equal to 9 and 3 6's are is equal to 18. So the answer is 189. Now dear students, this row number B, row number C and row number D is homework for you. You have to complete this row into the homework, write down into the rough book 2 times and please complete it. I will solve this all the rows in the next lecture for you. So as you know that I told you that we will complete this all the rows B, C and D in the next lecture. So today we are going to solve all these sums and I hope that you complete this all the rows. You are solving this all the sums by yourself in the homework. You have to just tally this, that is your sum is wrong or right. You have to check the answers. Let's start with the row number B. Here is a 4 5's are. So 4 5's are is equal to 20. So we can write 0 under the ones column and we can put 2 as a carry forwarded number. Here you can see. Now 4 1's are is equal to 4 and we have to add 2 into the 4. So 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. So the answer is 60. Now the next sum is 7 1's are. So 7 1's are is equal to 7. Then again 7 1's are is equal to 7. So what is the answer? Answer is 77. Now the next sum is 5 6's are. 5 6's are is equal to 30. So you can write 30 under the ones column and 3 will move as a carry forwarded number at the tens column. You can see here. Now 5 1's are. So 5 1's are 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. So you can write down the answer 8080. This is the right answer. Now the next sum is 2 8's are. So 2 8's are is equal to 16. So you can write down 6 under the ones column and so here is, you can 2 8's are is equal to 16. Here is 1 carry forwarded number and 6 you can write under the ones column. Then 2 4's are 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So here the answer is 96. Then 5 2's are. So 5 2's are is equal to 10. So you can write 0 under the ones column and 1 as a carry forwarded number. Now 2 5's are again 10 plus 1 you have to add into the 10. So 2 5's are 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. So the answer is 110. What is the answer? 110. I hope that all the answers is matched with my answer and your sum is correct. Now the next one, 3 4's are. 3 4's are is equal to 12. So we can write 2 under the ones column and we can put 1 as a carry forwarded number. Now 3 2's are is equal to 6. Then you can put 1 number as a carry forwarded number is equal to 7. So the answer is 72. Now the next one is 4 2's are. So 4 2's are is equal to 8 and the next one is 4 3's are. So 4 threes is equal to 12. So the answer is 128. Now the next one is 8 multiplied by 0. So as you know that the rule of the multiplication is that whatever digit you are multiplying with 0, so you will get the answer 0. So here is 8 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. Now 8 fives is equal to 40. There is no any another digit after the tens column, so you have to write down 40 as it is. So the answer for this sum is 400. Now the next sum is 2 sevens. So 2 sevens is equal to 14. So you can write down 4 under the ones column and 1 you can write as a carry forwarded number. Now the next one is 2 sevens. 2 sevens is equal to 14 plus 1 you can add, so it is 15. So the answer is 154. I hope that you are getting the same answer as I am getting. Now the next sum is 5 fives. So 5 fives is equal to 25. So we have to write 5 under the ones column and 2 as a carry forwarded number. Now the next one is 5 fours again. So 5 fours is equal to 20. We have to add this carry forwarded number into the 20. So 20 plus 2 is equal to 22. So the answer is 225. This is the answer. Now the next one is 2 twos. So 2 twos is equal to 4 and 2 ones are 2. So the answer is 24. You can see now. Now the next one is 1 six. So 1 six is equal to 6 and 1 eight is equal to 8. The next sum is 8 sevens. How much it is 8 sevens? 8 sevens 56. So this way you have to write down 6 under the ones column and 5 you can write as a carry forwarded number at the tens column. Now 8 ones 8 plus 5 is equal to 13. So the answer for this sum is 136. Now the next sum is 9 eights. 9 eights is equal to 72. So you can write 2 under the ones column and 7 you can write as a carry forwarded number. Now 9 twos. 9 twos is equal to 18 plus 7 is equal to 25. So the answer for this sum is 252. Now the next and the last sum is 4 threes. So 4 threes is equal to 12. So you can write down 2 under the ones column and 1 you can write as a carry forwarded number. The again is 4 threes. So 4 threes is equal to 12 plus 1 is equal to 13. So the answer is 132. This is the answer. So please complete this rows. If you completed, then check the answer. Now let's move to the today's topic. So my dear students, the today's topic is a problem solving. This is the today's topic. So this problem solving questions also will come into the exam of FA3. So you must solve how to know to solve the problem solving questions. You must know this. So let's doing practice of the problem solving. Here is the question number 1, that an insect has 6 legs. First of all, to solve the problem solving, you must read the question twice and you have to understood the things. So here is, an insect has 6 legs. How many legs do 3 insects have? So here you can see the picture of the insect and this insect has 6 legs. So this is the one insect, but here is the question that we are finding that one insect has 6 legs. And same, these types of 3 insects are there. So total how many legs will be there? So 3 sixes or 6 threes both are equal to 18. So total, if there are 3 insects, so total they have 18 legs together. And the answer you have to write down in the words also, as you know, that insect has 18 legs. This way you have to completely write down the answer in the digits also. Here you are writing answer in the digit, and here you are writing answer in the words. Here is answer, then you can write down the answer that insect has 18 legs. Now the next sum is that how many legs do 5 tables have? So here is 5 I can write from this question, because I can find out one information, which is 5. How many legs do 5 tables have? So here is 5 I can write. But do you have any question that why I am writing this 4? So I am writing this 4 from this picture. If you observe this picture, this is the picture of a table. So this table has 4 legs. You can see in the picture, this table has 4 legs, right? Here is 1, here is 2, here is 3, and here is 4. So total these types of 5 tables are there. There is 5 table, and each table has 4 legs. So 5 fourza or 5 fourza or 4 fivesa, both are equal to 20. So table has 20 legs, but how many table has? So you have to note down that 5 table has 20 legs. This way you can solve the problem solving sum. Now the question number 3 is, let's start this. First of all, let's read it. A table takes 3 hours, a tablet takes 3 hours to fully charge. You all are using these gadgets like a mobile phone, tablet, computer, laptops, light. So if you are using laptop, tablet, mobiles, so this all things need to charge, and you all know very well the meaning of fully charge. It means 100%, right? We all know the battery percentage, and we can show in the phone status bar that how many percentage remain or how many it is charged. So the tablet takes 3 hours to fully charge. How many hours would it take to charge 4 tablets one after the other? So if you imagine that in your house there are 4 tablets are there, and one tablet are taking 3 hours to fully charge. And if you are taking first tablet and it takes 3 hours, then you are taking the second tablet, it also takes 3 hours, then the third one and the fourth one. So this way, if you are taking the tablets in the charging one by one, not in the different plugs, at the same plug after 3 hours you can put next tablet, it takes 3 hours, then you can put the third tablet, it takes 3 hours to charge, then you can take the fourth one, and it also take charge 2-3 hours. So total how many hours it takes? So here is 3 hours it takes, and total are 4 tablets. So 4 threesa or 3 fourza is equal to 12. So you can write down the answer this way. It takes 12 hours to charge 4 tablets. This way you can write down the answer in the words. And in the words, this is compulsory to write down the answer. Now the next one is, there are 4 seasons in a year. How many seasons in a 4 year? So there are 4 seasons in a year. So how many seasons in 4 year? So what the answer will come? There are 4 seasons in a year. And in a 4 years, so there are 4 seasons in a year. Next sum is this. I buy 3 packs of 10 pens. I buy 3 packs. So here I am writing 3 packs of 10 pens. So here I am writing 1010. How many pens have I bought? So here is 0 multiplied by 3 is equal to 0, and 1 threes are 3. And also you can write down that 10 threes are, or 3 tens are, is equal to 30. Or you have to write down the answer in the words also, that I have bought 3030 pens. This way you can write down the answer that I have bought 3030 pens. The next sum is Newton can run 3 meters in a minute. So that's why I am writing 3 here. Newton can run 3 meters in a minute. How far could he run in 5 minutes? So if he can run 3 meters in a 1 minute, so how could he run in 5 minutes? So 5 threes are or 3 fives are both are equal to 15. So how could he run? He can run 15 meters because 3 fives are is equal to 15 or 5 threes are is also equal to 15. So he can run 15 meters in a 5 minutes. And the next sum is X come in a boxes of 6. So here I am writing 6. How many eggs in a 4 box? If one box has 6 eggs, so how many eggs in a 4 box? There are 6 eggs in a 1 box. So 4 box are there. So 4 sixa or 6 fourza is equal to 24. So the question is here. So this way you can write down the answer that 24 eggs in 4 boxes. So this way you have to write down. Now in the next lecture